guys, it's Nate. Welcome back to 2 weeks ago, and it's Monday, and me and Morgan are going to a music studio, just to jam out and have a bit of fun. And then tonight we're gonna film some stuff for Spider-Man 2, and then we're gonna finish off season 5 of Chuck. It's gonna be very upsetting. So, going on to Cardiff to shoot some stuff. Got my Les Paul in case, got a tripod, got a camera. Taking these two CDs for the car, nothing personal, and put up or shut up. I could take them all if I wanted to, like, but I think there's limited options just so we can get the most, like, kind of stuff out of it. I still haven't even opened Put Up or Shut Up. So, you know. And yes, for the record, I have listened to all of the album, just not on CD, obviously. We have been on every single road you could think of in the street. We can't find it. I know, but there was a pirate logo, there's a pirate flag.
Yeah, pirate studios.
Hey! They
disappeared into the void, we're good.
Here we go.
Nathan has the coda loader. Open the door.
Right, we made it in, are we ready for the reveal? Look at this room. The lights are refreshing like mad. Cause it's, can we change the colour of the lights?
Just one dream,
ladies. walking down the street one day and just admiring the things I'm... You know, I got to the store and I was there for apples, but there weren't any apples there. There's just bananas. I don't want bananas. So what did I do? I went around and I went to get to the peanuts, but there's no peanuts. It's just cashewnuts. Now, I don't like cashewnuts. So what do I do with this? But well, basically, I walked to the store and I just said to the man at the door, I was like, excuse me, but there's no, you know, apples. Look, I hope peanuts. You're right. I'm done with Tesco. I've got a little soul. See me apples, I said, yummy, yummy, gonna get me some apples. I'm always kind of packing my clothes. There's this band down there that like really good. I looked it up there, to be honest. And we're off, trying to find some food and then trying to find our way home. It should be eventful. You shop a quiz. Never mind.
Some random local, come on.
Telling us to get off and get on a bus with Steve.
Though I wouldn't hate it, I wouldn't
hate CC.
I wouldn't love it all right now. Just a bit tired, just want to go home, like, have the Nathan special.
The next stop is Merthyr Tydfil. Thank you.
Yep.
Sorry, many different people.
Do the running thing again.
Oh, you can see the train in the background.
Over here at Tim from Studios, we are literally the most unprepared filmmakers ever. Shaving literally about 5 minutes before we shoot.
Because.
Yeah. And action.
It's closed.
Try and stay in like the same localized area if you can. Mm-hmm. Action. And action.
It's Wednesday. Yeah, Wednesday, not Tuesday, because yesterday I filmed jack shit. Today, got to clean my room. Because I haven't cleaned my room in a long time. And I don't mean as if my room's been dirty for a long time. I just mean like things have cluttered up, like filming gear, props, stuff like that. They haven't been able to be assorted into 10 places, so I have to do that today. Along with actually cleaning the rest of the house, which hasn't been cleaned in like since like yesterday, but you know what I mean. You see, one of the biggest problems, yeah, about being a filmmaker who goes off their own money and like their own, like, you know, all the stuff's kept in my house, like, so we have lots of boxes of things that don't get organised a lot, so then you like I can sort this out. There's so many stuff like this. Bought this glove for Power Rangers, but I turned it into Infinity Gauntlet for that like sketch we did. And it's just like these. You just spent one too. Thought I lost these. Glad I found them now. It's quite relieving. There's just lots of stuff that, okay, that has to be blurred out. Lots of things that I put in random places. Right. Everything we need for Spider-Man 2 now, I think I'm going to keep in this corner here. I'm turning this into the dedicated Spider-Man 2 box.
However, just so we have everything. Just so we have everything put onto one place. But it's very dirty because we use it to take all the props up for redemption.
What am I building it for?
It's a bottle.
Have you weighed me?
What is it, teacher?
It's Sunday, it's the end of the week, and as all weeks end, we await a new vlog next week, aka tomorrow. Next week, I got nothing to roll until Friday when I'm shooting a few things with Sam, and that's literally going to be the highlight of my week. There's nothing else for me to do. So yeah, it's going to end the video. Where it was, Caitlin's party was last night for her 16th birthday. Her birthday's actually on Tuesday, so happy birthday, Caitlin, on Tuesday. It was obviously, well, at this point, it was 1 week ago. Yeah, but the party was 2 weeks ago, so yeah. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Don't remember to subscribe and share this video if you'd like. If you're wondering why all this doesn't match up with current events, because all this happened 2 weeks ago, and I will see you in 2 weeks.